this everything?
Everything Lord Renning was able to obtain, yes.
Then run back to your master in the beast pens before I cut you in half. Sorry to make you wait, Acolyte. These interruptions are incredibly annoying. On to the... You killed her in cold blood. What?
She admitted her guilt. Didn't even have the sense to lie.
I understand the reasoning, but that was not the best choice. Never waste a potential resource. A trained assassin who demonstrated fortitude and amorality? The Empire. Now, devil...
I do not ever choose to waste my time.
Once something is used up, it should be eradicated. Now the forger who maintained it...
I ignore gnats and puddles of water. Must I explain that as well?
Yes. In fact, you do. You left the...
You must always be... You're beginning to...
I'll try harder, Overseer.
If you don't...
Because I for...
Now, in the cavern...
Sounds like a good...
Hold nothing. Return to the...
Stand and account for yourself, Acolyte. Let's see what you're made of. I look at you, and I wonder, are you among the truly loyal, or do you hide treason in your heart?
I am heir to a great Sith bloodline. How dare you even ask such a question of me?
I do what the Emperor commands me to. Your special heritage does not place you above suspicion, nor should it. Intelligence reports indicate this valley shelters traitors. Acolytes who seek to destroy our Emperor's carefully built order and replace it with their own weak-minded heresies.
They hide among the faithful and obedient. But make no mistake, they will destroy us all, given the chance.
We've watched as the traitors scuttle about this valley and plot against us. We know their faces and their names. It is the Emperor's will that the sands of Korriban be slaked with the blood of these traitors. Prove your allegiance by executing them.
It will be a great honor to serve you, my lord.
And in serving me, you serve the Emperor. Remember that as you exterminate those vermin in the valley.
I'll give you the means to identify the traitors. Eliminate enough of them to prove your loyalty. Then return to Inquisitor Arzanen.
I'll be watching your progress with great interest. Go now. See that the Emperor's will be done.
is confirmed. My lord. Travel route is confirmed. Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed. Travel route is confirmed.
They say the tombs drive people who aren't force sensitive insane. I've heard the other squads are still down there, howling mad and killing each other.
Those men didn't have proper protection. Lord Renning has assured me that these new stimulants will protect us from the tomb's effects.
That's what they said about the aural bands and the implants.
A fresh, young acolyte come to view my experiments. Good. I trust the sight of a messy operating table doesn't disturb you?
I have no fear of dead things.
All fine and good, but lack of fear and genuine interest are not the same. This used to be a Tukata, the hound-like creatures infesting Korriban's tombs. On the surface, nothing special. But I alone can see this creature is an expression of pure dark side energy. Aggression made manifest.
Amazing. How did you learn that?
The Force told me so. It speaks to me. The Force is alive. It expresses its will in the physical world. This Tukata was one such form.
Are we another of these forms?
Sith are the highest manifestation of the Force's will. I've dissected hundreds of Tukata, forging a direct connection to the dark side. Each beast I examine advances me toward perfect unity. I now stand at a new frontier, but find myself thwarted. My most perfect specimen, a Tukata mutant, escaped to the tombs before I could analyze it.
Your work is too important to fail, my lord.
Indeed. Perhaps the Force has brought you to me for a reason. You acolytes delve those tombs on your trials. You could hunt that Tukata for me and retrieve its perfect brain. My apprentice, Melora, saw which tomb the mutant beast fled into. Find out what she knows, assist me, and you will be rewarded.
I'll speak with Melora and do whatever is necessary, my lord.
You found a great calling in my service. I trust you appreciate that.
Thank you. apologize for being so quiet. I had to wait for my people just to go to sleep. We're here, guys. We're here. And, checking this out, seeing what's going on. and relax a little bit. But until next time, guys, I'll see you. My name is Level 7 Studio here. Don't forget to hit that like button, that subscribe button, and don't forget to hit the post notification bell so you guys can get updated every time I go live. Till next time, guys. Peace.